Topping the news at 4:30, electric vehicles.
In 2020, we had 5 in here. And that was all that was there. We had every EV that was available.
This year, there are 17 on display at the Buffalo Auto Show, and that's just a fraction of those which you can or soon will be able to buy.
There'll be 77 models in our new car franchise dealers in 2022 model year.
EVs have come a long way.
Yeah, they have. I mean, the first generation EVs had a range of about 50 miles, 70 miles.
And while for the most part you still won't get as many miles on a full charge as you will on a tank of gas, in a few models the gap has closed significantly.
You know, now the range is 300, 400 miles.
And with fewer moving parts under the hood, theoretically, you may not need as many repairs, all of it putting a brighter shine on EVs. In some regard, though, there are a few aspects of electric vehicles where the jury's still out. Many models are still more expensive than their companion internal combustion versions, and you can fill a gas tank in a few minutes, as opposed to the hours it might take you to fully charge an EV, although there's progress there, too.
You know, the simplicity of charging stations you can put in your house, they couldn't do that early on.
Which means you can charge it while you sleep, much like you do your cell phone.
Would you drive one of them?
I probably will be.
Coming up at 6, why many of us might be, if not by choice, then by mandate, as the government is putting a full-on push for EVs. Dave McKinley, Channel 2 News.